probably walk around to the.
All right, I said it the other night at the banquet, right? And I meant what I said. Like, I love each and every one of you guys. Seriously. Hey, with all your dedication, your hard work, you wouldn't even have to walk this year. This is primarily our team. Look, 7 dudes up here, you know? Moving forward here, I just wish you guys the best of luck in your future endeavors. Parents, thank you for your dedication as well. Your commitment to me. Obviously, I haven't grinded it out for all 4 years like these guys. I'm new here, right? And I'm here to work, but I can tell I can see the dedication in the community that this school has. And it's a wonderful to see, so thank you too. I appreciate it. One more time, let's just give a round of applause to these guys.
All right.
Gatorade. Yeah. that, Tim. It's one of those where, you know, kind of the same. I got something to say, but I can't say it.
You got,
sitting at home all day. Getting yourself to play a baseball game.